Well, there should be a real nice photo spot somewhere nearby.
Let's check it out.
Yeah, let's go!
Splendid. Where are we off to?
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Love the lighting. Huh?
Thank you for coming.
No sweat. First things first. Thanks for coming to greet us in person.
It's the least I could do for a king. Wescombe didn't extend me an invitation, so I decided to extend my own. Though circumstances have changed, both the King and the Oracle are finally in Altitia.
You said that you have Luna in your care. Doesn't that pose a risk to your nation?
Is the King concerned for our relations with the Empire? But it's true. The Oracle is a risk, one we are prepared to shed with. Whether we do so depends on you. Now, let me ask some questions of my own. Why does the Oracle seek to awaken the Hydrian?
She wants to forge a covenant so I can receive Leviathan's blessing.
The answer I wanted to hear. And yet, king or not, it can't be a simple affair for you to receive a god's blessing. Let me be frank. The potential chaos worries me. You know better than most what took place in Lucis with Archean. Tell me, what happened?
I met Titan, and he gave me his power.
Just like the legends, though the Empire doesn't like the way the story goes. Even as we speak, they mobilize their forces. It seems there's no avoiding chaos. It will most likely come to war. However, I don't care to host a battle on my soil. The gods and the Empire be damned.
It would be a disaster if a battle took place in the city.
Indeed. We must be prepared to evacuate our citizens.
No doubt about it.
We're in the midst of making plans, and it was to discuss your involvement in them that I called you here. Without further ado, let us talk terms. If you wish to hold the right, you must ensure my citizens' safety and aid in their evacuation.
That's fine, but what about damage to the city?
Your concern is appreciated, but I am prepared to accept some structural damage. Keeping the citizens safe is my chief concern, and therefore yours. And that is not all. Once the rite has begun, I will not be accountable for what follows. You are on your own.
Not a problem. We know how to take care of ourselves.
Thank you. I'm sorry we cannot do more. But as I'm sure you are aware, few armies can stand against the might of the Imperial fleet. That is all for the terms. To review, you are to ensure our citizens' safety and engage the Empire. Do we have an agreement?
All right. Let's fight together as allies.
Allies? Such a vote of confidence. Well, you can trust us to do our part and keep the Oracle safe. A final warning, though I doubt it'll come to it. My duty is to my citizens. Should any harm befall them, there will be a reckoning for both King and Oracle.
All right. You do what you must for your people.
You're just like your father.
What do you mean, like my father?
Sometimes I can't tell whether you're sharp or dull.
Madam, it's time.
Assign three of your own for the evacuation effort. Whom you choose is up to you. According to our intel, the Imperial fleet will be four warships strong. Steel yourselves for a full-scale battle. I'm glad we could talk. We can each act in our own interest to our mutual benefit. I can't promise something I can't help.
Of course. You certainly opened up to them, though.
What can I say? I have a soft spot for the young and tragic. They've lost Regis. They've lost the crystal. Was it so long ago the last Oracle was taken from them? We've seen the Empire go mad these 10-odd years.
During the rite, we must see to it the Empire does not harass Leviathan.
Gonna be tough to pull off before the King receives her power.
And with three of us on evacuation detail.
Indeed. The best we can realistically do is to help the Hydrian help herself.
What kind of help you talking about?
Just like Titan, the Empire will seek to immobilize Leviathan.
Oh, with the harpoon things?
If we can dislodge them from the Goddess, she will have a fighting chance.
Sounds good in theory, but don't push it. It's pointless, unless you can get that blessing.
Stay flexible, stay alert.
All right, will do.
If worse comes to worse, you can threaten to throw the trident into the sea. Then they'll listen. In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Right.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
I am in your debt.
Once it's over, you may go as you please. But you do so without our protection.
So be it.
You'd better get going. Your public is waiting for you.
You in position?
Yep.
Don't forget the plan.
You guys too?
Of course.
Talk about a crowd. Look, the whole city's come to watch.
Dear friends, I stand before you today with little hope the words I speak shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred and sorrow in the hearts of men. The ashes of Lucis, a dream of peace, twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction, claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Luna.
Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith. For our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altisha to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian. But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as Oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored. Bless you all.
It is I, Luna Freya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
Do this.
you must know. That the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our stars. It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise, and in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship. I vow, the king will prove himself worthy.
So the only way you'll help me is if I take you down?
Thank you. Thank you. I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
Thank you. Noctis?
Luna?
So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, looming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right. All I wanted was to save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
Back with us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
Ah, small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna?
She has passed. Umbra left that for you. Yeah.
So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Gartanico.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty, not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough! Gladio.
You think you're a king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it! Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
Do the glasses help at all?
Those men in black are spooking me out.
Shh. Don't talk about others.
Commander Foray has been deemed accountable for Alticia's tragedy and sentenced to execution. Lord Ravus Nox Foray was promoted to the Imperial Army's top post amid the turmoil of the failed peace talks. The High Commander's primary responsibility was restoring stability to Lucis, yet his campaign against the Hydrian ended in disaster, incurring monumental losses for the Empire and collateral damage to the area.
In the wake of the Tide Mother's wrath, the government of Accordo has declared a state of national emergency.
On behalf of the nation, I would like to express our relief that King Noctis has survived. The towering waves that swept over Alticia left great destruction in their wake. It will take time to rebuild our lives. That said, the damage done to our fair capital would have been far more severe were it not for the aid of the King and the Oracle.
First Secretary Klostra also pledged the government would continue its search for Lady Luna Freya, whose current whereabouts remain unknown.
Still no sign of Lady Luna Freya anywhere.
It's not looking good.
What I wouldn't give to see her again.
Quality for you. Should have let a chef from Accordo handle the catering.
High Commander Foray has been deemed accountable for Alticia's tragedy and sentenced to execution.
Hopefully we hear some good news about Lady Lunafreya before then. I hope she's okay.
Me too. I'm hoping for another miracle.
Nothing like nature, am I right?
More like nothing but nature.
In the wake of the Tide Mother's wrath, the government of Accordo has declared a state of national emergency.
On behalf of the nation, I would like to express our...
Welcome. Grab some food before you go. What'll you boys be having? Got it. We'll see you around.
There's an elevator that should take us straight down to the mine. Wonder if the tomb's inside. Those two went to grab a bite in that glorified dining car they call a restaurant.
Welcome, boys. We don't have much, but you're welcome to browse at your leisure. Take care, boys.
If you boys are heading into the mine, you best go prepared. Come again.
Have a look at our way. Come again.
Ready to set out? I'll manage somehow.
Feeling a little out of my element.
We're a foreign species in this environment. Mind we don't end up prey.
Right. Good tip.
Thank you.
Footing's bad. Watch your step.
As best I can.
Go at your own pace. We'll wait.
Don't push yourself, Ignis. Is it too much to ask the royal procession sticks together?
Too much to ask you to shut it?
Watch out, Iggy. They're on top of us.
Ah, thank you.
Don't thank me yet.
Keep an eye on Iggy. I'll keep both on
him.
In the way?
No, you weren't. It's just...
Rouge.
What did you expect? Tomb must be down below.
Whoa! Careful, Ignis.
Right. They parked here?
Huh. Wish we could write them a ticket.
Think I don't know that.
Yeah!
Glad you're taking this seriously. Giant roadblock.
Ironic for a vehicle.
If we get its motor running, perhaps we can move it out of the way.
This looks promising.
Is it operational?
We'll see.
Hey, what are you stopping for?
I'm not.
Let's see here. In case of power failure, use backup generators. There's a key in the shed.
Don't run ahead.
Yeah!
And I'm spent. Found it.
Good.
That takes care of the key.
And the generators?
Apparently, they're back by the control panel.
Then let's go.
Don't run ahead.
Look.
She's wired and ready. Give it a go.
And don't blow it up.
Oh, thanks for the advice.
Did it work?
Yep. One more to go.
For long, though. Hurry up and move the machine.
Yes, sir.
Hey, Noct! Wait up! Like we're clear.
Grand.
Then let's move. Yeah, so much for sticking together. Ready for this? You got what it takes?
To do what?
To face your ancestors and convince them to lend you their strength. Got a long road ahead. Can you see this through to the end?
Can and will. Whether I like it or not, I've got a duty to fulfill. As king.
You're damn right you do. Then that means you'd better start taking this seriously.
Good to go.
We did it! Together! This cave is huge!
The tomb's further in. You want to wait here?
Alone. Here.
Not what I said.
Oh, man. Something stinks around here. Don't slip and fall in whatever that is.
Try thinking of others.
I could do more.
You staying alive is enough. Going it alone, huh? Don't run ahead.
What is this?
I hate eggs.
Do we really want to know what's back there? That looks like a mouth. Is that its face?
What is it?
Covered in drool!
gotta shut that thing's trap!
Not. I have an idea. For me. As I suspected.
What?
Nice one, Iggy. Now, fighting chance.
Dead meat!
Is it dead?
It is! And it's all thanks to Iggy.
Iggy, you saved us.
Seriously. We'd be plant food if it weren't for you.
Happy to help.
What, no royal commendation from His Majesty?
None for you, at least.
Whisking them just makes a mess. Better fry them.
I think we found it.
Just wish they found a better place to build it.
Let's haul ass.
Yeah, let's.
A moment.
Is everything okay?
It bloody well isn't. And I won't suffer this pointless bickering in silence any longer. Let's be frank. My vision hasn't improved, and probably won't. Yet in spite of this, I would remain with you all. To the very end.
Sorry, but I object. War is a matter of life and death.
But we'll be there!
It's not about us looking out for him!
Uh-huh. Then he should be free to choose.
There's more to it than just what he wants.
I know full well! I won't ask you to slow down. If I cannot keep up, I will bow out.
What says His Majesty?
Noct, you are king. One cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward, always accepting the consequences and never looking back. Gladio, Noct will take his rightful place, but only once he's ready.
Have it your way. We're still taking a big risk. We better all be ready.
You guys mind if we stop in Tenebrae?
Might as well hop off.
If it helps him move on.
I finally get to visit Lady Lunafreya's home.
Ready to depart, Noct?
Time to get our journey back on track. Next stop, Tenebrae. All set for boarding?
Yeah, well, let's roll.
In that case, hop aboard. We'll be leaving shortly.
We're here for you.
Yeah. Let us help you. And we're off!
Are we clear?
Crystal.
Hey, watch your step.
You're not pushing onward?
Not at his expense.
Fair enough.
Hmm.